Oh, good evening. As if it wasn't hard enough forecasting for Earth, the Martian weather systems are even more chaotic and unpredictable than our own. Mars is much smaller than the Earth, and its gravity only one-third as strong. This is not all good news. Throw away your Zimmer frame, because even the lightest of winds can disturb the powdery red surface and cause dust devils or sometimes Mars-wide dust storms, turning the blue sky pink. The weather on Mars, like on Earth, can be very changeable. There are weather fronts there too, but in addition, Mars' orbit is more elliptical than our own, taking it much farther away from the Sun for a time during its 687-day long year. Another cause of climatic chaos is the atmosphere itself, comprising of carbon dioxide and just a little water vapor. The carbon dioxide can and does change quickly between solid and gas, causing pronounced pressure changes and thus wind. But no rain. It hasn't rained for a very long time on Mars, several hundred million years of hosepipe ban, in fact. The atmosphere is now far too thin and cold, with what little water vapor there is trapped in ice crystal clouds and frost. You can see the ice caps are here and here, mostly made up of frozen carbon dioxide, or dry ice, as we call it on Earth. Dust storms are the big thing, though. You can see the dust sweeping across the plain, and the sun's heat on the clouds of dust can give the storms an added boost and a life of their very own. Of course, what we're really interested in is the weather at the landing site of NASA's Pathfinder spacecraft. The site, known today as Aris Valis, is on an ancient floodplain. The weather conditions for this area of Mars are usually fairly quiet at this time of year, with temperatures between minus 80 and minus 100 degrees Celsius. At the moment, there's a dust storm churning through the deep canyons of the Valles Marineris Canyon system, 1,800 miles long and 600 miles south of the landing area. This is a shot of the surface on a fine Martian day. At the site itself, there's a lot of thin, wispy ice crystal cloud at the moment, just like our own cirrus clouds, and this will hopefully keep the surface temperature down and also keep the dust down in the canyons. So a good bet for the weekend that Aris Valis is very cold and cloudy, but very, very dry. Wind speeds typically 10 miles an hour with gusts to 60 miles an hour. So a chance of some interesting weather then. And look out for those dust devils. That's all for me. I wish you a very good night. Bye-bye for now.